Yes, when I came here, I didn't find so nice situation. My first job was that I have to working on this part, self-confidence for my players. Step by step, day for day, we made good job and we became on the bigger level, especially of this part, the self-confidence. I think that I can transmit this my energy to the my players, and I speaking every day and lot of speaking with my players. Only on this way, when we are together, when we speaking about all the problems, positive and negative things that we can improve. Now, all of my players, 100%, they think that we can play with all the teams, that we can win against all the teams in Emirates. This is big things, this positive stuff. This is very important for the people, especially for the football players. Please come on the stadium, make support for these guys, because these guys deserve it. And I find an excellent guy, Alvaro Negredo, who helped me not only on the pitch, who helped me during my job. We are now very close. We came in final match, but this is not end for us. We won't win this cup, and we will win. And we will win.
بعد العاصفة يأتي المطر. لا شتاء بلا مطر ولا جمال بلا قمر ولا كرة بلا نصر.
هذا نصرنا سيعود. هذا نصرنا لن يخذلنا. هذا نصرنا سينتصر لنا.